Gangsta music at its finest. Hey Snoop. Hey, ain't y'all start this shit?
Gangsta Grizzly.
You can keep a bottom girl. Take you all around the world. You love me, I like you.
Where y'all think gangsta music come from?
You can keep a bottom girl.
That's my work for you, fuck.
My favorite home.
With a pharaoh in a fly jet, black super sport, fast ass Camaro, or the six double and getting quick trouble. Me, Mr. Flintstone, and you, Miss Rubble. Stone Age mission, grown things to get in. Make you work them high heels if the shoe fitting. I wanna own a happy home, but I gotta check and disrespect if you come at me wrong. Don't ask about the rubbers and the numbers I got. Wondering every other woman who I'm fucking or not. Up in my knot, tucking my cash. Cause either I'ma trust you or not, you catch a chuck in the ass. Baby, clean and cut, or I'ma leave you shit. Before you call the DA and try to freeze my books, I knew you had to be my queen from the time we met. So mama, stay with me and get that matching diamond set.
You could be my bottom girl. Take you all around the world. You love me, I like you. You love me, so what's up, girl? You could be my bottom girl. You could be my favorite hoe.
Bottom girl is the perfect example. It's kinda hard to get her off me, man, like clearing a sample. You know, she knows how to leave and come back at full speed. Then whisper in my ear like, OD, what you need? She took some time out to see what Poppy all about. She know it's rough outside, so she dirties up her mama house. And she can get nasty for a little bit of nothing. Do it for daddy, baby, cause I'm out there cuffing. I like them thick with real nice side tits. And you can ask everybody, I ain't never touched no skinny chin, never. I have to take them real strong by the legs. Don't I remember you, girl? Let me see the top of your head. She ain't never got the trip on the number one list. She's a bottom girl living in Goldie's world.
You could be my bottom girl. Take you all around the world. You love me, I like you. You love me, so what's up, girl?